Another way to create a form is to go to Create, choose Form Wizard, and it will walk you through the steps. So first choose the pet or the table, then choose the fields that you'd like to include in your form. If you want to include them all, just choose that button. You can choose, do you want it to be columns, tabs, data sheet, justified. So make your choice there. Choose a name. And it will create your form for you. You can rename the header by double clicking up here.